Hello friends and welcome back to Bitfume's export series, level export series, where we are going to export our HTML view part into PDF file. So with that, I am your host Sarthak. This is a channel where I talk about Laravel and the cool thing about Laravel. So if you are new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe and like Bitfume's on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram. So let's see how we can make some stylings and some cool parts in our HTML or in our PDF. So let's open our PHP Storm and I want to just create a new route for that. So I will create a new route. Route name will be, let's say export. Okay. And then PDF controller. That's great. But that has to be like this, controller at export. Okay, and what I'm going to do, I'm going to create a new function, and this function is export. And what this will going to do, this will going to export these things. So all these codes will come up here. Okay, and now what I need to do, I just need to go open that blade file, and here in this blade file I will create an h1 tag, and here I will say this is Jarvis, and Jarvis says hello sir, Sarthak want your Iron Man suit. Okay, and now let's just give some style part. So style, and here I will say, let's say heading, and heading color of there is indigo. Yeah, great color. And let's give a class of heading for here, and you can create other classes as you wish. So refresh. This is Jarvis. Hello sir, Sarthak want your Iron Man suit. Okay, that's great. So let's just see how we can export this. So why not do one thing, I will go here and create a button. So button, and this button says export. Okay, so I will say href. Href will be like route of, and here is like route of, route of what, route of export.pdf. okay, and now we have to create this route name. So route is already created, but we just have to give its name. So export.pdf, that's good. So that's why we can access this route via this route name. So that's nice. Now go to browser, refresh, and now we can click on this export, and what this will do, this will go to this route, and this route will go to controller export function. Here inside this export function we are passing the same view but with some kind of data, and then we are going to download that. So refresh, export, and it's not doing that part. This is not working because of my silly mistake. I'm using href in button. That's not true. Let's change it to anchor tag. Okay, so that's great. Refresh, and now click on this anchor tag, and this will surely enough download with same styling. And this is okay. We can export this here. We can also give an image if you want in the PDFs. Okay, so now what I will do, I will just search for any kind of image. Spelling is different. Image, and let's just grab this this one. Okay, nice. Okay, copy this path here, go, and let's give image, source is good, save, go, refresh, and now we have this image here. But export button will export this file. Oh, I have clicked two times, and then PDF also have this image. Okay, so in that case you can also add some image in your PDF files. So these things are here, and if you have any doubt, feel free to message me, comment me, and don't forget to subscribe, like Bitfumes on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. We will meet in next episode. Till then, goodbye.